Amafenzo to TV, welcome to the studio. Thank you for watching this episode, and I am joined by Ipakania. Bambiza, the Scrunch Knight himself, you know, the Scrunch Knight, you know. I am joined by Tamzin. Hey,
I'm not seems so grand, man. Football has become our life now. How's Ali easy? It's like you got Rejai on a ball, or understand? Like, yeah, the love has even grown. I mean, the influence that you guys, some of my fans, way too broad. I mean, you've made us to love the sport even more.
And I'd like to thank you, Prayaka, for coming to the studio. But like preseason, no.
Yeah.
So, you know, preseason players are going away, fans are going away. So
yeah,
I'm glad you availed yourself to come to the studio, Prayaka.
Yeah, no, it's always a pleasure being here. I mean, we are seated in a very nice place, Rebula Studio. When it's classy, I'm there.
Yeah. And I can even see you are dressed to kill today. So.
What's your lifestyle?
Tiven, I wanted to ask you,
when
preseason, the new season will be starting soon.
Yeah.
Will Pirates defend the Nedbank Cup and MTN 8 next season? These are the two trophies that you won.
Yeah.
Oshapile Towns, Kotebeni, Lekombombe, like a Nedbank Cup.
Yeah.
So are you going to be able to defend these two trophies?
Yeah. I'd like to, obviously, it's expected, Horena. As a Pirates supporter, I would say, Hore, I'm going to defend it. But let me confidently say, Horevele, beside being a Pirates supporter, Kishabaka Lihlola Bolo. And considering the kind of coach that I have, I strongly believe that Orlando Pirates will definitely defend those two cups.
But I would like to know, how are you going to do it? Because, I mean, teams are beefing up their squads, the others are buying players, coaches are coming in. How are you going to defend these two trophies next season?
I've got a very smart technical team. I think my confidence starts from there in Jose Rivero. He has shown, he has proven beyond doubt, Hore, he's capable of defending these cups. Hauka Sheba, at his first spell, he won the two cups and became number two. You don't do that. It's not something that one can do. But with that said, obviously, he came with the two Spanish guys who now left, and our data analyst. At least we've hired Dion Obriol Wako Ochoanko Stelis, the data analyst. Yes, he will be helping the technical team. But again, Wahona wanam fetur ke sign the quality after quality. Sign up quality. Ah, if Babu Agadi signing, sign up quality. Umon in Fanomunya and it's Fanako Angol and Fetu. Ulendile, I see
Kimako Kiman Gilberto.
Yeah, Gilberto.
Kutabarum Lataka ten named.
Ah, what's it? Well, yeah, we are level. It was a bit affordable, way too affordable. But anyway, retiring, kit class Aruna. But Orlando Pirates, kit I will end up going to be controversial. Is the first team to sign player like a million more PSL. Yes, how the team had it allowed sign like a million? Yeah. Pirates was the first team to sign like a million.
Nile mango, umseleng a million.
Tabang libi simiauti. It was very difficult back then to sign a player from Kaizer Chiefs, remember, to Orlando Pirates. But I'm saying what Dr. Ivan calls it was very difficult to come from Chiefs to Orlando Pirates. But I yet be easy. I see enough fella pulling line. So in total that million did call a carona me out. But what's more million exist a carona? But anyway, what's everything call a pirates anyway.
Guys, what I Jack? So Ore, next season, what's your technical team applying?
Yeah.
Coach out blind. So you have confidence in these people, Hore, they're gonna defend the two trophies.
Yes, even with the with the signing Yabutu, so Mfano Tsongo Obit, you can tell Hore I trust that team and Hauka Cheka. The way we play, Butito Maswanga, imagine Tito Atsuri Gilberto. I mean, he won't be having as much work to do compared to then because now he had to play different positions on and off the ball. Ama, Kaitz and Tuzengat. And Okashaba Gilberto, unale strength, unale skill. Wanderson has got the hang, has got the pace, unale precision. He's powerful, the boy. Kim Shevi, the videos are high.
I mean, what's the position, Gilberto?
Udala go right wing me out. Maro Zalaka left to Kataka left. I was smart. smart. And Oscalibur, I've got depth also. I mean, Wamutiba Muna Pulisaling, Muna Honang with Sabana by Amy. I understand. Oh, Sabana, Ofeta, Ofeta Liba Ruti Bailingante, Ulongadi came, Ubafeta. Yeah, no, but we suffer like a ball.
Yeah,
and we it's a cabinet reshuffle. Oh, no, Shapaba to mo. Ka next door it's a cabinet reshuffle.
Yeah,
yeah, Ali, I'm Muna Pulok.
Blind.
Kataka left me out. Also, about why I look at writing.
Yeah.
So I trust the boy, and I think our coach should play Muna Pulesaleng more regularly.
Yeah. You know, you work at MTN Linet Bank Cup. I'll work a league. League, you know, next season, are you going to be able to win it?
Ele, Baba Karabinaba Mamets, I even congratulated Orlando Pirates for winning the league. And but Wakana no Karaki Asanya, Akisanya. In most of my predictions, if you were to watch the videos taking it before, it's just that to analyze things and see the future is not as easy as talking about things that are happening.
Yeah.
And if you want people to think you're speaking sense, buwa kan toye alang no. But because you're talking of the future, they cannot really anticipate it. Kebonaka signing yaron. And the players that I have, they already have with the coach.
Yeah.
We understand that bully beat, so you understand that you can see who we've got. In fact, for the first time in a long time, we've got an existing first 11. And now, Kashaba, the past 2 seasons, Naso Billy, that first 11. No, we can argue Hurumang le Mangma, but you know you've got Mawasa. If you don't have Mawasa, you've got Mahopa. You know you've got Libito on the right or Shandu. It just depends, but it's quality after quality. You've got your Tito Maswangani, our double pivot in Makaula, le Mfanombata, Talent Mbata. What's that?
I'm a talent offer.
I talent but it's such a blessing. Kuri, what's again? It's such a blessing. Understand?
We say he deserves his own camera.
Kileka chokar. In fact, I think I need to make a plea to the PSL or at least babedi camera say 3 sighting just for him, for people to see him halo on and off the ball. Because this is what I love about stadiums. We are able to understand these players even off the ball. And sometimes how look at TV, I take nothing away from TV. You only see the part where people are playing the ball. But if you look at his runs, even off the ball, it's such a marvel to watch. Yeah.
Talent and bad.
Ah, talent and bad.
Timelo Chaleka Tito, fet orwetsa orubuale polo, orwetsa ngapolo.
Ukoxa Leona, ubuya Leona, he's the first player and only player we send ela WhatsApp. Akrua hopola, waka hopola this way, strange nightmare outi. Kilibidite na kwele, batu papa ngupa santana ba mulibeti, baso buyu, Tito, li commentator, nense kujotza outi ya commentator, kirume outi. I spoke of Tito way before you spoke of him, because I've got a PhD eye. Ya ukona ubona player before Isa. Now, Otsebe, I don't talk about popularity things that everyone is now talking about. I spoke of Tito Karaki Strange Night Hale because Kim Shabi on and off the ball, umnati, the level of confidence, the hunger. We understand. That's why Kileka Chokar is a rare mineral to find.
He's rare.
Even PSL is blessed to have a player of his caliber. It's just that what Baba Mbaba Bunanang Hule because they check fame. And I even said, Hore, Beyonce didn't become beautiful the day you saw her. She was long beautiful. It's just that way. Now that you're seeing her, you think she's starting being beautiful now. That's what people misunderstood ka Tito. They thought Tito started becoming Tito the day they said, Tito, ambulance, Peter, yeah, Tembisa. No, the ambulance has long been there. And I like the character.
Shapa Moonwalk.
And how ka sheba, he hardly stands on the ball. But ha emedi mo bolo u tlo ka re u yentse 10 times, understand? If no satse bo notlana no ka re ke di movies a ma China ho batseletsa bo fund ya re ba bontsha KK1 14 times. That's what it does. Like u ya ma hedi mo yona o sa expect. Yeah, understand? Is such a complete player.
Time no sambona China ka league. So league on China. League, what's going to happen? Are you going to win the league?
I'm going to win the league. And if I was there ka 1976 when we denied the opportunity, remember Orlando Pirates took Vasco Jota no a few years. We took 18 years resa winning league.
Yeah.
From 1976 to 1994 or 5 or 1990, yeah, is it 95 before we win a Champions League. Imagine how difficult it was then to say we are going to win the league. We got no eyes of it. 18 years, and not only did we do that, Rinkile League, Rankale Champions League, Champions League, it's difficult. Whereby you had to play with at very difficult conditions. Mo karang abo shapaka tackle, the referee goes against you. When ante ba tackle to end. Not Champions League nyana. Eh, ihlulang batho ba bangata ba dilang ba contesta mahala. Ba sa khutlile next ba thabela fela re kene re kene re kene. Rona ha re kena re batla o kena ra metsi. Re tswe re na le metsi.
O refe o ka ba o ka pa wena re no wena.
Yes, yes, this thing o kana na o ka re bo McFish. Ne ba shapuwa ka dihlo. How roetsa o mmone wa bleed bo John Mweti a bleed ba fa wena o kapilweng ba o fe yellow card ba re ho kapa motho kuri motho ha kapile wena o tshwantse re hade. That was very difficult. People will never tell you, you understand, but no ba hlulela no batho ba hlulela bana le cases ya di camera hantle bana le favors. I'm talking back then when it was very difficult. Imagine we won Rewind, Dr. Ivan Khoza Tsamaya encourage abafana ba. You know what lacks go Orlando Pirates that would make us to win the PSL.
Yeah.
Pirates okay sheba, they've won bigger games. Ha ra dlala le team tse grot. We're very great. Ha ra dlala le Sundowns, like I mean teams that our players when they are motivated to play they win.
Yeah.
But again, ha ba dlala le players enyane. Or the teams in here, I'd like to put that way. We tend to undermine those teams and we're not motivated enough.
Mm.
But no, this team, Orlando Pirates, will win the league also because with the Kaizer Chiefs, remember, we are the public protectors of South African football.
Mm.
And sometimes when we protect this league alone, it becomes difficult.
Yeah.
Kiboni Chiefs balata plamba yabona kabaki. I mean, Plumber sounds like a bag because like the Plumber, ka private guy. No, the new assistant coach, the Plumber, Natalie Lady Toulouse. So I think the Pompotangat.
The Cruz.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because Utsibe, when Kaizer Chiefs is playing well,
yeah.
And this is a coalition, Mayauti. Mm. We cannot lie about it. Sundowns might say we hate them or what. I don't hate Sundowns. I hate the position they are holding because it belongs to Orlando Pirates.
Yeah.
So if Chiefs is playing, It will increase the hype, football, and everything. And then we won't be the only team that is fighting to protect PSL.
Mm.
And by so doing, also Chiefs will help. Lelo Velo Batabatala, one understand what's it about the real football and stuff. Unfortunately, for players like Antoine Nyani, who's a good ball player, I wish my country sides are in Vilagazi.
Yeah.
At least. The style of play, Yako Pirates,
yeah.
We allow you to dance with the ball within the technical discipline. Yeah, Jose Rivero, I understand. So, Orlando Pirates, you can see, Coach Ibile two times. I mean, if we were to Mujaja Hunter, this guy, Utozi Pirates, in number 6. And he turned the team in only 44 points. And he turned the team and revived the team. Not with so many known players and stuff.
Mm.
You understand? And he went to the ordinary players, they were extraordinary.
Mm.
In fact, if I were to define Jose Rivero, I'm a fan's way to. They take ordinary people into extraordinary people. This is what Pirates does. When he was given an opportunity and a big check, why it's called Dr. Ivan Khoza, he said, no, I don't want to go to Spain. Modi MDC. I mean, if you're just an ordinary player, Udalanko, Komutipe League,
yeah,
or receive a call from Dr. Ivan Khoza, are in fact that Udalako, or Pirates, or talent, but the hunger that would make you to want to play, you understand? That's what Pirates brings you. We don't want people, Bogaring Banali, the big shoulders, people that think they are bigger than the team. No, Pirates, it creates stars. You understand? If Benny McCarthy, arguably the greatest export we have here in South Africa, atlako South Africa, atlo Sabela, atlo refa such great football, atlala Pirates, we're not umang. We don't want people who will be big. How about Nogaru big? Rauza mais. Ah, rita, kisesa lejwe. Relate a star, Rubon Soraro. Now we can turn. Wabona, mfukeng would be very crucial. Mfukeng, runarna Nogaru, amutse, warasomtse. And let me tell you something.
Yeah.
I want to ke bua dilo in advance. Na ke batla go batla go bua ka wena ke bua ka yona. Ke batla bua before di etsa hala. There's a player that people are not even realizing. O tladisa.
Ai, ke bela bamso.
Ah.
Ke bela bamso.
Na ke ke bone. Batla ba qala ba bua ba re he o tladisa nna se ke bone re coach uzama o etsang. He's trying to introduce him hanyani while the technical discipline at bank. How ka bona the way I introduces number 18 yaka umukentse hanyane hanyane the guy with a PhD yao pasa bolo. Understand? Yeah, he'll be very good. He'll be very good. I love Orlando Pirates. I think one of the best decisions that I've ever made, Mobu Pilong, after choosing to be choosing Mudimu, it was to be an Orlando Pirates fan.
Danko. Yeah. Hi, Asivan. Hi, you've heard him. You've heard him. You've heard from the Scrunchy Knight himself. Let us know what you think about the discussion that we just had. Do you think Pirates can defend the MTN 8 and also the NetBank Cup, and also can they win the league and other cups and the Carling Cup next season? Let us know in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe, to like and share this video. Share on Bafetu, but subscribe, help Amafenzo TV to grow. From me, your boy Sipiwe, you are lamba tintwana sekasi Bafetu say vala tatungbego pindungcede sisonke Bafetu danko sha.